If you've clicked on the link to find out what a beautifully landscaped early learning space looks like, no, go to Pinterest. But if you'd like to learn about a journey that three of our early learning educators from Outlook Elementary School have done, you're in the right place.
Our vision for this space was to provide a place for children to interact with nature. Pre-K follows a holistic approach. Part of that is the spiritual component, which involves the awe and wonder of nature. This place provides a place for the students to interact and engage with the natural environment.
So pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, "How do you do?" They're really saying, "I love you." I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. Much more than I never knew. And I think to myself,
bring it closer.
What I want.
So Amanda had had the vision of the outdoor classroom, and then after talking to me and to our principal, and we just got a group of people on board, got a bunch of students to come help, and we flattened out all the sand, and the kids were so excited to be part of it.
Ooh, yeah. I see trees.
This was like an amazing, gonna be amazing outdoor classroom.
I see them blue for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white.
So when the Gulf donated our garden boxes, it spurred us on to thinking, well, why don't we just put a newsletter out and put it in Facebook. And since we've done that, we have had so much.
What a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky.
Putting plants in this space, we wanted to do some research on what plants are hardy to Saskatchewan. Hardy varieties, you'll know you don't have to worry about watering them as much, and you know they'll survive the winter. So here we have growing lilies, and they're very hardy. And then what's kind of close down here is Lamium and Virginia creeper. And so these are just starting to come up, but they'll end up covering this whole hill, and we'll have some beautiful lush vines all over. So here we have sedum, and it's coming up beautifully. And there's autumn joy sedum here, and hens and chicks here, and they're all very hardy and grow quite well here in Saskatchewan. So we have hascaps growing here and here, and they're another plant that was developed in Saskatchewan and make a delicious fruit as well. So we have sour cherries growing here and here. What's neat about those is that they're actually developed in Saskatchewan and are meant to grow here, and they produce delicious fruit. So here we have Carl Forrester grass, and this is just going to grow up nice and tall, and it's beautiful. We have it all kind of around the edge and around this space.
I see trees of green.
So just as spring has come here and the flowers and the plants are continuing to grow and develop, so too this beautiful outdoor learning space is going to continue to grow and develop. Thanks for watching.